continuing to offer that, Kobe. Kobe! I wasn't keeping track of the timer. So that's why it ended abruptly. Okay, we could try to go downstairs and see what there is. Wait, what? This coughing bitch is following me. Wanna fucking go? I'll give you a headshot right here. Oh! No, never mind. Yes, I am wasting my ammo. Because I don't give a shit. Just kidding, I'm probably gonna have to. Got owned, bitch. That piano lived though. What the fuck? Oh my god, my heart.
The angel chided me thus. Ignorance was the nakedness whereby you...
Who the fuck is talking to me? I just wanted to examine it. I didn't want to hear shit. Oh. So this is where you're supposed to come out of. And yeah. Oh shit. Fucking got a jump scare out of it. No, you have to fucking actually hold the button. Just to run. Okay, really? This dude just doesn't care about playing that shit? I don't even fucking like it. Oh my god. She wasn't dead yet. What was the point of climbing over? Ooh, maybe there's something here. See, look at that. Nothing. Fucking ammo crate. And there's nothing. This game is fucking likes to troll me. Wait, I saw someone. Or two. Okay. Okay, there's someone following me from behind. Yeah, let's fucking go. Fucking go. He did no shit. For that other zombie, he was like, get out of the fucking room. Both empty. All three. What can be the passcode, guys? I assume it's a 1. 4 6 2 1. What? Is that not it? Fuck up. You ain't special. Done! Oh my god, this is gonna take. His helmet is floating. His helmet is floating. Still floating. What if we tried the opposite way? 1, 2, 6, 4. What is it? 4, 6, 2. Oh, we're gonna try every fucking number. This might take a while. Oh. My bad. Really? There's nothing even here. What the fuck? Yeah, I'm gonna hide in there when I feel like I don't wanna keep continuing. Knew it. What was that, zombie? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the fuck is going on? Fucking knew it. Wait, what? There's shit right there. It's ammo. Okay, whatever. Just ignore it, I guess. Alright. Oh my god! Fucking body, man. Wait, what? What was I supposed to do? Oh, maybe it wasn't. Wait, what? We gotta do some parkour. Oh, never mind. Oh, Lord. Can you keep scaring me like that? I'm gonna grab my dick. I am scared of you. Come on, let's burn together. Just together, actually. Get it! All you do is scream. Time. Kobe. Oh, I got silver. Now you can breathe. Now you can fucking die. Chocolate. Yeah, it's what I needed. Clearly. Okay, we're not going in there. Not yet. See what this bitch's head. Ooh, a letter. Something very important.
In some subjects, pockets filled with a rich acrid.
Okay, I don't care. Is that where I'm supposed to go? Guess so. I don't know who's talking to me. That's supposed to be me. My voice fades away from me. So beautiful. So beautiful. Look at that. Oh my god. Wow, two doors that lead to the same area.
Where was I? You must forgive me. I'm a little distracted. Ah, oh, yes, Dr. D. John D was a scientist, alchemist, natural philosopher, and all that, to Elizabeth I. Some people say he was even a spy. Imagine that. And D wrote a warning, you see, about this outbreak. dear. Sorry, must dash.
I thought I was gonna get like a new gun or something. It's just a way to fucking continue. Really? It's so goddamn dark though. Backpack. Why? Fuck. Here, fucking calm down. Where can I? What was the point of that? Oh, that's what that did. You move more. Okay, well, what's on this side? Fucking crossbow? Watch, fucking jump scare. What? Hey, we're back at it again. And nothing. Nothing. I always want to go back to my safe room.
But look at that, guys. We got a fucking crossbow.
Hell yeah. Let's just go back to where we should be going. Wait, what? Okay, never mind. We're supposed to go there anyways. Oh my god. Oh fuck. That's disorientating. I think we have to go back now. Okay, well, I'm gonna end the episode here. I will see you guys on the next episode. Peace.